I just wanted to part two of my Minecraft Survival series. This episode and I put getting some farms up and running. I do get some more wood. I'll use an axe first. Then I'll make a different axe. Thank you. Sorry, this was not a message from my sister. I'm also going to make a stone shovel. Right, and now they start terraforming this place. Oh, I love the new emotes, Rachel. They look great. Can't wait to be able to use them. I don't have that way, this is the MOE society. So I can't do any more to help you with that one, but I'm sure you'll get there soon. We're able to keep seeing. Results for what? That's what I'm saying. I don't know what results you're talking about. Oh, the day after. I don't mind, but about 24 hours afterwards. A full day. But did they say it'll take anywhere from 24 hours to 72 hours? Yeah, you should have got basic there, approximately. Yeah. I went with one and met a part of them and doing, but made one roll, yeah. What's up, art demo on there? Like, bitches are funny, so. Yeah. Sounds great. Oh, what wait, yeah. So what's your what have you been up to today and just staying at home? Chilling. Have you been busy? So, at this point, there's not one point really having those. I've only got 12 survivors, nowhere near enough to become affiliated. I'm a one way off yet, so. What we're doing that for a while yet. I don't know, but just to one time, yeah, everything. Okay. I'll start playing the vending machine soon then. But for now, I'm just doing unplaying Minecraft. Need more water. I think a bit dark in here. Hey Google, turn on bedroom light. That's better. More light in here now. Yeah, I'm making a crop farm at the moment. Just need more water. And then I will start planting crops. Don't wait. Wait. I just made an infinite water source first and now I just keep getting full of water. To get an infinite water source, you need to be in a 3x1 gap or a 2x2 gap. So now, this should now be an infinite water source. Yes. See how it regenerates. It should regenerate. Should always be regenerating. Unless I stay from the middle. Yeah. Hit it from the middle. Ukrainian. Don't want anything from you, so bye. And you, bye-bye. Okay. That's my crop farm set up. And need some more wood. And then I made some fences and started it up. And the cell phone. Fill just a bit in a she was terrible, bastard. Oh yeah, I got a bow. Power 2. Off him, nice. the sheep and start getting more wood. Some more sticks. please keep intels in here. And then let some nitrogen become fine. Please keep intels. And then I can start beating them up. Over here. Two times I can beat them straight away. Cool. Alright, rather than doing this fair one. In here. Run. Run. Come on, in here. Baby, get my carbon started. Now he's in sheep. Yes, cows and sheep will come to you if you have wheat in your hands. Pigs will come to you if you have carrots or potatoes in your hand. Need to find some pigs now. Or some sheep. Although I'm probably best sweeping first. Come on, there's some sheep. Sheepy, sheepy, where are ya? That's one sheep. Might as well take you guys back first. I don't think you're gonna find any more sheep. continuity. Well, is it 1672 minus 47? 1672 minus 47. 16 to 20. This way. Oh, here we are. Just G, come on. Every animal turn it off on the fucking Jeep. Jeepy in here. I need another machine. Oh no. Wolf bad. Bad wolf. No. No. Wolf bad. Damn fucking wolf. hate that sheet though. I need another sheet now to bleed. Sheep. Where are you? I only need one. If I don't want to be tired, I would say that much is not in the form of me. Any heat though. Any sheep. Ow. Cheap at the moment, so don't have to leave it for now. Oh, a sheep. Two sheep, yes. Right, follow me, sheep. One. Follow me, sheep. And hurry up about it, please. If I'm judging my foot. Oh. Ah, zombie right there. Ow. No. Sheep right there. Ow. Foot. So many fucking mobs. Ow. Ow. What the gonna keep. I know approximately where they are, so. I'm not putting a witch out. Got my berry bushes out. What the fuck am I doing? I don't know. No time at foot. Keep my air out for me, keep feet. Don't eat too much sheep. How was I? Don't keep me out. Bastard. Die already. Keep doing it for 8 hours. One, die. And another sheep, but they yeah. I saw a sheep in the tower doing. Good. I I haven't died yet, which is surprising. Ended there for today, guys. I've got a sheep farm set up, I've got a tower farm set up, and I've got a crop farm set up today. Not bad doing. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be back some point soon. Next video, I'm gonna try and do some villager breeding that I started. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Goodbye.